Tonight, the Israeli military said it has completed a two-day operation in the West Bank. The Palestinian Health Ministry says 12 Palestinians were killed and 25 others were hurt. Militant groups claimed at least 8 of the dead as fighters. Meanwhile, the United Nations top court says it will rule tomorrow on South Africa's latest urgent request for a ceasefire in Gaza. South Africa accuses Israel of committing genocide against the Palestinians, but Israel denies those allegations.